Abafundi abatloke insiza zokuya esikolweni ezifana namanyathelo bazifumana sebafuthumele ubusika banomnyaka. Lokho kunjengoba nayo ihlangano engalawulwa mbuso isikimele phezulu yayokusiza abafundi besikolo sephumula eMpumalanga iBongumusa Secondary School. Abatlogileko isikolo sibalwa hlangana nengkolo ezisebenza kuhle ngemphumela ka matric kodwa na umraro ukuthi abanye babafundi bayaphazamiseka emfundweni ngenxa yokhloka insiza zokufunda.
Lapha kuseBongumusa Secondary School amalunga wehlangano enikela ngesihle afike lapha kuzokulinga ukuhlangabezana nesililo sabafundi abahloga amanyathelo kulesi sikolo beze baphethe nenhlanzekisi zabasesigabeni samalanga okukhula komuntu omsikazi.
Esikhathini esiningi thina abazali siye sithande ukuthi abantwana bake academic bese bonke bangena esikoleni makufika ukuthi imisebenza yiko, kanti if abanye bane interest yokuba ngamakobla bazovula ama factory bakwazi ukuthi benze icathulo ba create imisebenzi bona ngokwabo.
Omunye wabafundi uthi amanyathelo wakhe bese le adiniwe ukuthungwa.
Nakuno izulu icathulo zihamba isibhobokile bengakhona ukuhamba emanzini because engigegethe amanzi ngifike esikoleni icathulo zami sigcwele amanzi.
Banye bathi inhlanzekisi zibuyisa isithunzi kibo.
Ngizizwa ngijabulile ngokuthola inyathelo namaphethi ngombana nami bengingafili njengabanye abantwana. Ngicabanga ukuthi mina bonke abantwana baqale mina ngokuthi mina ngibethe ezinjani inyathelo noma nginjani.
Principal wesikolo akawuvali umlomo ngomsebenzi wenhlangano ezinikela ngesihle.
Sithabe khulu kwamambala ngombana ifundo iqakathekile begodi nabantwana abazokwazi ukuthola inhlabagelo zokuthi bahelebheke bafunde.
Inthekeli ebezimenyiwe zaphosa kangako nazo ngamezwi okukhuthaza abafundi ngokuqakatheka kwefundo. Ngingumapande Thombeni ePhumula.